Hello there, peeps. Celine here, and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 10. And if you're wondering, the bottle I'm drinking from is a Walmart bottle that my husband got me. It's a Walmart's Vision Center. It's just a water bottle that I've been using a lot of. My mom also got me one, but I never used it. But my husband got me one and I started using it, which is weird. Alright. Once upon a time, when I was playing this game for the very first time on PlayStation 2, I want Yuna to be the best summoner there was, meaning I had her learn one of everybody's skills. Even though she kind of sucked, even though her attack power sucked, I still had her attack. Especially since I had her start learning she learned some of Tia's skills. And then I had her start learning black magic. Because at some point you could teleport people across the board. Which I'm trying to have her learn all the white magic before she starts teleporting. I mean, I never truly used Yuna as much as I do, as I have now. In fact, she has learned more on this playthrough than anything, because by the time I got the fourth summon that she could learn, she was even halfway to where she is now.
Hey! Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
If we get as far as I think we're gonna get tonight, at least. We're not doing this mini game.
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Thinking isn't solving anything.
I can't even say no. Well, in a way, thinking does, but not in this game. And yes, that leads to a minigame that I ain't doing. Okay, we're on the circle part. You know what? Let's bring Ifrit out.
We'll be right back.
walked right past
You're wasting our time!
I'm just saying, I walked right past the chest. My original playthrough of this game, I don't think I had Yuna finish her thing. Now that I think about it, our first one. We need a lot more.
This ends now.
I gotta keep, Lulu in the party for, and she's the one that gets us that. Luckily, 10-2 is, I want to say a little bit funner. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. But the reason I say funner is because, although there's only three characters in your party at all times, we have Dress Spears in it. And if you master a Dress Spear, you can, let's say Yuna masters dancing, the dancing Dress Spear. Well, she can use the dancing skills while on the Black Mage Dress Spear. But if she also masters the Black Mage Dress Spear, she can use Black Magic while being the White Mage Dress Spear. If that makes any sense. If not, just wait until we get to 10-2. That's all I can say. There's a timer, that's why I'm not doing it. But we made it through it!
Welcome! Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding. Too expensive, you think? How about this? I'll go with these prices for a while. Welcome.
It is here, somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
This place is so pretty.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
There's also a bomb.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
Yeah. get that right.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness. Level 2.
Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Checked. Left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip.
We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? Where are the cheering fans, the crying women?
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Ugh. Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good.
Aww.
Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jacked had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jacked, he... He was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right! Let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Alrighty. There are 5 jet spheres, 1 Braska sphere, and 1 Auron sphere. We're actually going to try to find all of them. Before we fight Sin and do the final area, we're going to do all of it. Or get all of them. Because I never got all of them when I first played it. So I'm going to try my best to get all of them this time. Oh, God. But anyways. Yeah. Orin learned a new overdrive. So yeah, Orin's overdrives are linked to the truck, to the spheres they find. Because if I go back to the very beginning where Orin is, game basics. I don't care about the basics. Can I get to the characters, please? Okay. Tidus has 4 overdrives. Waka has 4. Element, attack, status, and I am never doing any of them. I only got 1 of them, so there's that. Eunice is her summons. Water. Wait. Lulu learns Ultima. Whatever. Kamari. Huh. Has Ronto Rage. Oh, there's 10 spears. There's 10? But if we get all of the, he has 4. Riku has 4. Well, hers is mixed, so she doesn't actually have a thingy. So, you know. And then it goes into the summons overdrive, but don't care about them. But we're gonna fix. We're gonna be getting Shiba shortly. In the next video, hopefully. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Let me like, comment, subscribe if you have it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.